And that's obviously that brings the obvious like the Crossfield thing. But that is, again, that's for me to learn. It's for people to respond to that, of me saying hello, you're all right, and for people to think that I was genuinely going to spit in his face and slap him on the head.
That would have gone viral.
Yeah, it would have, yeah, straight up. If I really wanted the views, that's what I would have done, you know what I mean?
I'm so glad you didn't, though.
Yes,
because the amount of respect that you're giving me is something that I would totally do as well. I mean, I'm a bit of a fan. He's someone that I watch out for, because being a coach and what he does, I think he's better at teaching coaches than he probably is people. You know, the content that he gives.
And I think that's his thing.
Maybe.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think that's his thing. Like, again, this is a whole other sort of topic, but I spoke about it yesterday with my mate on a podcast, actually. Is what your thing is might not be what you think your thing is.
Do you know what I mean?
It's a strange way of looking at it, but and that's where I've got to learn, whereby, you know, people looking at that, the people might not look at things the same way I look at them, but then at the same time, I call them a cunt. And that's like, you know, do I regret doing it? Like, absolutely not.
Yeah.
Should I have done it? No, that's a different question. Should I have done it? No, absolutely not.
Yeah.
I should not have done that.
Such a rogue.
Because I'm the person who always says it's about humour. And that wasn't very humorful. So that was just... But to me, looking at that non-linearly, it's just someone who made a shit joke. Someone, you know, like, it ruins comedians' careers.
I know.
You know, like that Dapper Laughs.
I was just going to say that, mate.
He made a really shit joke and it ruined his career.
Yeah.
So where's the point of, like, well, you know... So for me, it was sort of like a given, like, oh, I'm not going to, you know, I'm just going to shake my hand and say, look... Yeah. I've got a twisted sense of humour and that, and it was just, sound. But I then, it was foolish of me to think that people wouldn't see it the same way.
Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to say. But then the funny comments are great, so it's, and bottom line being is, it's the unexpected, and people are fucking, I say people, a few people are talking about it, that it's like, it's a strange one, man.
Yeah.